If for some reason Vice President Dick Cheney could not run again with President Bush in 2004, and the president personally called you and said, Mitt, I need you, our party needs you to run with me as my vice president, what would you tell the president?
Hello, President Bush. It's an honor to receive your call. No, you must have a wrong number. I would certainly listen to him.